got really busy last night, and I just stopped videoing because I got really into what I was doing. So at this point right now, I'm going to explain what I've done here. If you remember, this was tapered, and then it was squished the other direction. And what I end up doing is tracing out, it was straight, but a curve cut like this out of the ends that were, remember, they were flat. Then I heated up the sides, and it closes up the gap in between there. See right here. Then, as it was still warm, I put some curve to it, like a blade. You can see it here. Did that on both hands. Then what I did was I shaped the handle. You can see it's a little narrower here. And also put some reflux at this point. Try to get it symmetrical. Try to get it lined up as straight as possible. Now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put some more reflux right in here. It's going to be curved in this direction right here. And using this heat gun. So here, this 1 foot section right here, I'm going to heat it up. Not so it's moldable, but just a little bit, and then I'll start to bend it. As I go. Keep warming it up a little and keep flexing and bending. It'll eventually take the curve that I'm going to put into it. Go ahead and shut the video off at this point. You can kind of get the idea of what I'm going to be doing, and then I'll show you what it looks like when it's done. Pretty good project to do in the wintertime. This heat gun puts a lot of heat off, so I'm about sweating here. As you can see, I have now reflex into the adjustments here. Thank you. create up here.